585, we put on for the city. We want rumble, who with me? Nothing but hard hustle, grinding, we gritty. Summertime, no, it's bound to get litty. So we put on for the city. 585, I just hope that they hear me. Yeah, keeping the G, keeping the G. Always with my nigga KC. Yeah, keeping the G, keeping the G, keeping the G. We put on for the city.
Right now, I tuned in to Keeping the G with KC. You know, I got my boy Lee with me.
It's good, y'all.
Ball out, stay behind the camera, but Today he up front. Mm-hmm. And today we gonna switch it up. We got some more Toronto shit for y'all, man. We heard y'all comments. We seen y'all comments. Y'all gave us another artist and some more tracks, so we gonna see what's up with it.
Oh, this dude, he died, but they say he was one of the best from all time.
He died. So R.I.P. to Smoke Dogg, but this song is called Fountain Freestyle. Hopefully he nice. Once again, R.I.P. to him. My condolences to his family and his peoples, man. But I ain't here to judge him about who he was outside the yard. Don't take it personal, because I'm going to be honest. If it ain't it, I'm going to keep it a buck. Once again, RIP to this man, but we're going to hear.
Yeah. I don't know, gang.
He don't got that Toronto accent though, bro. He sounds like from New York. Yeah, he don't got that Toronto accent. I don't hear it either. I thought he was gonna sound like a Toronto rapper, you know, they had that like pressing, like, yeah. Pinching, fucking slick, turn you to a victim. My niggas taking no witness. Diamonds water, they be dripping. Get back tight like a christening. Say smoked, I broke, y'all tripping. You don't wanna go missing. We'll make you swim with the fishes. Drowning. Drowning, wrist looking like a fountain. Got off the phone, my accountant. He said it's getting hard to count it. Count it up. Thousands. Came a long way from the housing. Southside. In the UK, bringing pounds in. But you don't know nothing about it. Nah. Get off my dick in the internet. Fuck boy, pull up and let it be innocent. All of my niggas be in it. I feel like somebody commented one of their homies, no disrespect.
Like he's one of them niggas. In
he sounded like he one of them though.
Like, no, like he one like the top rappers.
One of the top rappers. This old.
Yeah, just like a year old. He, like, you know, Noisy, the documentary place.
Yeah,
they got a whole documentary about him and everything.
What?
He just died like last year, I think.
Damn, R.I.P. Bro, he sound like one of them drill rappers. Like he really real. Like he really live what he talking. It's kind of catchy. I'm not gonna give it a 10.
See, like Noisy Me Small Dog, 4 years. They got a whole documentary on him and shit like that.
That was 4 years ago. So this old.
I think that this is this is shit got released 4 years ago. Yeah.
Yeah, this was 4 years ago.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
So he probably was one of the first Drill before Drill.
Nah, not before Drill. Drill came out about that time, bro.
Mm-hmm. Alright, he's one of the first Toronto Drill then.
He sounded, that's what, this makes sense now when it came out, because it sounded like some Chicago shit. Like some shit I would have heard back in there.
Mm-hmm.
So I gotta give it that, my ears from back then too.
You rap about it, but we live in that. Torn the traps, to torn off rap. Who the hell would thought put a price on his head? But the hit was cheap. Cause the shooter's my dog, she like how I move. She say I'm a star. She wanna fuck with a boss, my bro got locked. Cause phone was tapped. So we don't even talk, they say I'm the truth.
They know said I'm the truth. Tapped, so don't get it confused, I'm still in the kitchen. A lot of niggas gotta learn that, bro. Y'all can't be saying everything I wanna say over the phone. Y'all phone be tapped. And you feel me? He learned that his man was tapped. I mean, his phone was tapped. And he ain't say nothing. Like, and the niggas be like, niggas be snitching. Nigga, you told everything you needed to tell on the phone, knowing that phone was tapped.
Dummy.
Whipping up chickens, whipping call if you knew. We also got zoos. I'm feeling like Rollo with all this off food. Boss to make boss moves. In the streets, gotta watch who you talk to. We get the bag. I still remember them days we were standing all night on that corner. Deep in that water. Serving the fees. Now the youngins be calling us, pissing the yards. Been nice with them hoarders. Just so my family can eat. Who else is gonna support us? I feel like Rich Porter. Pay the full, wearing Gucci and Louis. Whenever I wanna trap, jump like the Carter. You can stay up a harbor. Still trying to get over the border. I need me a visa. Trying to fuck that show. They need to be snapping me from Arizona. She love my persona. In the range doing donuts. Need a Tesla with a dozer. Every bitch love smoke. Got fucking all these niggas' daughters. Call me Savage.
Move, Ace. Ace, get down. Get down, Ace.
That was alright.
That was alright, bro. I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10, to be honest with y'all.
I'll say 6.
6?
I'm a 6.
6? I ain't mad at that. It's a little dated, so that's probably why we rated how I rated now. I wanna know when he died. And if you got some more tracks, man, let me know, man. But. Wasn't bad, bro.
No,
he
died in 2018.
He died in 2018. Okay, that was 4 years ago, man. That's why. Okay, it makes sense. But drop down some more active and more recent.
He was only 21.
Damn, RIP to that man, bro. But drop some more more common or recent tracks from Toronto artists and put us on to some more Toronto artists, because we're going to start reacting to y'all shit too. We want to shed some light over there so y'all know we show love wherever. Just drop it below wherever you're from. It don't matter where you're from, bro. If you want us to react to your song, give us. It got to be hot, though, because if it's trash, we're going to let you know. Mm-hmm. And don't be butthurt in the comments if we keep it a bug. This is what it's for. This is our opinion, and this is what we think. It ain't a fact. It's an opinion, so... Don't take it too hard, bro.
According to the internet, Drake wanted to sign him and Freshman 10 wanted to sign him.
I believe it, bro. It sounded like he had, like I said, the Chicago flow back then. It made sense. It makes a lot of sense.
He went on tour with Drake.
Makes sense, bro. Makes sense, bro. I repeated that man again, bro. But anyways, we on the road to 5K. We almost there, bro. Run that shit up, bro. Keep supporting us because we're going to support y'all back by giving y'all feedback and giving y'all the reactions y'all want. We also just hit 100K, so we also want to shed some light on our UK fans for helping us get that 100K, because we didn't see that coming nowhere soon, bro. But big ups to y'all. Keep fucking with us, because we fucking with y'all. We out, man.